Woo! Get on my level, asshole. Yes! What the fuck was that hand? Yo, we need to clip that shit. What the hell? Oh my god, he just led the flop.
Probably the worst joke I've ever seen in my life. Ever. We called it raise with ace queen. What could possibly go wrong? I mean, what do we lose to? He's obviously a Doug Polk fan going for the 1337, huh? I don't imagine we're folding ace queen. What a play. What a guy. What a hand. RIP the $33 bounty builder. Who are these people? PokerStars, where do you find them? Tell me. Where do you bring them in from? The 8 and the 6 offsuit, not a backdoor diamond in sight. Rolls off the 5 on the river like it's nothing.
Good to know. Oh god, remember me folding that ace, king, queen, 4 on the fucking button with only 3 big blinds? Hello, Elky! Congratulations with second place! You remember the last time you came second? And then put a clip. BOOM! That's fucking right! Vicious. Vicious! Oh my goodness. Wow, that is sick. That is nice. That is nice. I wish we had more good hands that you can just call in with. Yes! You made it! What the actual fuck? What the actual fuck?
Bogdan's on here. See what's up, man. Oh shit! He fucking clear bets again. I think it is like 4-bet go for it, right? He says in the chat, all I do is 3-bet. I think that's like, is he leveling me or what level is he on now? It's like, is he trying to say in chat, like, he just said it, all I do is 3-bet. And then like, he probably has aces now, right, saying that in chat. Or he's leveling me into thinking that. Like, it depends how smart he thinks I am, right? Yeah, okay.
Strange today. You have to be fucking kidding me, dudes.
Yes! They were kidding! GG, GG!
Oh my god. Oh.
I remember that.
Holy shit! Onscreen's a cheater! What the fuck, dude? I always knew Onscreen was fishy. He cheats at poker too. Did you guys know that? Did you guys hear about that one? Onscreen. This is shit.
No way.
His teammates were like enemies, and the enemies were like of the
heads. I remember that. That was fucking amazing. You know what? I wish I wasn't streaming when that happened. It was so good.
Thank you. I'm cool, I'm hip. Oh. Fine with me. Fine with me, boyos. Has to be a fucking elaborate joke. How the
I don't really want to, but I might have to. I'll take it. I certainly will accept it. Remember when that guy hit an 8 on the flop and we were like, that's a shame. Remember when we turned a diamond and we were like, that's-
Snap me off with like ace jack. Oh man, it's actually the
That seems like uncharacteristic. Wow, did I just find my nemesis word? Uncharacteristically. Alright, we got there. Holy fuck. Perfect hand for this spot. To be free. King 8 standard shove. Boom. Kaboom. All right, that's fucking awesome. That is.
Parker, what did you do with the 80k plus you won years ago? What anyone else would have done if they had won 80 grand? Hookers and blow? Duh?
No pink, no bink, as they say. There's no way we bust the first hand of the final table. Is there? So that's how you don't play a final table. Next week, next Sunday, we'll go over how you do play them. But yeah, pretty much, that wasn't ideal. One hand. One.